What are the 2023 NEC updates pertaining to GFCI protection for specific appliances? In the 2023 NEC code cycle, section 210.8D was modified to ensure that GFCI protection for appliances rated 150 volts or less to ground and 60 amperes or less, single or three phase, is placed in a branch circuit either at the breaker, the receptacle, or some other location upstream of the outlet, to which the appliance is hardwired into the circuit. This provision for the branch circuit supplying the appliance, regardless of whether it is cord and plug connected or hardwired. The new list of appliances include automotive vacuum machines, drinking water coolers and bottle fill stations, high pressure spray washing machines, tire inflation machines, vending machines, sump pumps, dishwashers, electric ranges, wall mounted ovens, counter mounted cooking units, clothes dryers, and microwave ovens. The significance of the updated section is that protection from shock is provided for appliances that are not cord and plug connected. When GFCI is required for only those appliances that are cord and plug connected and must be plugged into a receptacle, a challenge arises when the appliances are hardwired into the circuit. The hazard has not been removed due to the appliance no longer being plugged in and rather being hardwired into the branch circuit. Learn more about all the changes and updates to the 2023 National Electrical Code at eaton.com/NEC.